Do you know where your Shehzada is?
Colonel Sahab, he is not only mine. You have equal contribution. I think he must have got some office work at the last moment. We can start with it.
Hello, sir. How come you're so early? It's only 9 o'clock. You could have played for some more time, you know. Have you already eaten outside or you still have some respect for your mother's food?
What, Colonel Sahab? He just arrived. At least let him breathe. Go freshen up, beta, and come. We are waiting for you for the dinner.
Actually, ma'am, I just had dinner with my friends.
Hey, mister. You should have some courtesy. Why didn't you inform us before? You are 28 years old and you still show no maturity. At your age, I was already married and was feeding you with a bottle.
It's okay, baby. Go freshen up and come.
I think we should get him married. At least that would bring some sense into
him. I don't know. Forget it now.
I will start looking for some good marriage proposals on some matrimonial sites.
What, Papa? I'm still young and have so much to do in life.
Beta, don't argue. We are not asking you to marry tomorrow, but there is no harm in saying few words. Please.
What, Ma?
God's grace, everything went good.
Yeah, why not? In your family side, nothing ever goes wrong.
The couple looked so beautiful, Ananya. See, I told her mother to send her only to the Lakme Beauty Salon, and she looked no less than the Angelina Jolie.
By the way, the food was really good.
Yeah, yeah. The best was Chinese counter. Aur kinne shone shone munde the. I also found the perfect boy for our Aditi.
Mummy, don't start this again.
Mahesh, she can make A1 round parathas and chole puri also.
What, Mom? Papa, tell her that I want to concentrate on my practice for now.
Yeah, stop teasing Didi. She's ready for marriage.
Talking to some unknown. Ananya, shh. This is the right age to get married. Aditi, listen to me. There is no harm in talking to a couple of guys.
Mom!
The final decision will be yours, unless you already have somebody in your mind. Huh? So everything clear? What do you say, Ananya?
Please leave me out of this.
Mommy ji, when Mrs. Bindra telling me about this Kapoor family, I really got very much interested. Boy's father is a retired colonel. And the boy has been researching on some topic.
Oh, but what is the topic?
Yeah, some path-breaking topic.